Now to Bellevue, where a deadly crash claimed the life of a 54-year-old. Metro police tell us Carrie Todd Perry of Nashville died in a single car crash on Highway 100 this morning. Perry was driving a pickup truck when it left the road and crashed through 2 yards before hitting a tree. Investigators say they haven't determined the cause for the crash, but there were no signs of alcohol or drugs at the scene. Perry was not wearing a seatbelt.